So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, one of the more elite midfielders to emerge out of the English game, Peter, is Jack Grealish. As someone said, he has that likeable arrogance about him. He knows he's a good player, and he keeps on delivering, making sure he has the ball as much as possible. And he is absolutely a key element here.
And he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Robertson, Diaz, he is through here, hits one, goal! A pretty simple finish in the end, what do you think, Jim?
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional, a moving genius.
Looking for the runner. He could be in here. He's found a way. Has a goal! He's scored! Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Diaz, lovely ball into space. Now there's, he's had a shot! And he hits the net! And again they hit the front! Oh, the deftness of touch, received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously.
In the mixer and quickly.
So that's it, it is all over.